Hi YouTube, MrDodo8449 here. Today I'm doing a little channel recommendations video that I mentioned about earlier. These are all the channels I'm going through. Now, I ask people, do you want a channel recommendation, and send me a comment and so on, but this time here I've decided to not do that. I've gone through my subscription list, who I'm subscribed to, and I found some layouts that I really like watching, and I put them in a list and a few other channels. This isn't everybody, so apologies about that. I should move the camera slightly. This isn't everybody I watch. It's just a list of about 15, 16 that I chose. I'm just going to mention them. I will be planning on doing another channel recommendation video for new channels or channels I don't mention here, so anyone else basically. If you want to be part of that channel recommendations, then please drop a comment below or send me an email and I'll get back to you about sort of using your channel and so on. So I do hope everybody is happy with me doing this. If you have a problem with me using your channel, then please send me a message and I'm more than happy to stop the video, take it back, edit it, cut out with your particular review, and then re-upload the video. So if you have a problem with this, then guys, please send me a message quickly and just do it on the download rather than making a big fuss. But I'm pretty sure all these guys here are quite cool and they would like really appreciate this. So I hope you do. So I'm just reading from a list here rather than doing it all. I'm pretty sure some of these channels you're going to know. I'm going to start off with some very obvious ones and then move on to a few others that I like to listen to. And then I'm going to have just some more channels that I like to watch too, and then a few that are non-railway related. So the first one is a great guy, Callum from SDJR7F88. He does layouts, real lives, and reviews. Do I need to say much more about him? I'm pretty sure everyone who watches my channel is also subscribed to his channel. But if you're not, go and check him out. He's a great channel. He's a great guy. He's got absolutely loads of locos. And he's currently trying to do an exhibition in a local village to him. So go and check out his channel, find all those videos, and go and visit him. And if you go there because of me, then just say, MrDodo8449 sent me. And yeah, I'm sure I know he'd really appreciate that. Next guy is Intercity82. Again, I don't need to say much about him. Everybody is, I'm pretty sure everyone knows him. He's the guy who does the reviews of locos, basically in double gauge. He's slowly moving on to N gauge now. He's building a layout in his office to deliver sweets, I believe. He's also building a double gauge layout, like a proper layout upstairs as well. So those videos are going to come more common. So go and check out his channel as well. Next guy is Intercity3000. Now, I've liked watching his channel. I've been watching him for quite a little while. I believe his latest video, unfortunately, said that he's decided to stop his current layout, and he's going to, restart again next year sometime. So I am literally just going on YouTube to check that fact. Because I don't want to say he's not uploading anything, just to find that he is actually uploading stuff. So that's the sort of thing. But he's quite a nice layout. There's a lot going on. I've got loads of videos to go through. I've got to watch about 25, 30 odd videos to catch up on. Intercity3000, end of the line, is his latest video. And the comment he said on it is, "Don't worry, I'm not going, but sadly the layout is... but there is a high hopes early next year of a new one." So that's what's happening with him. Go and subscribe to him, he's doing reviews and so on. I know he'll appreciate that. And then early next year, you'll start seeing the new layout come out, so that'll be great. Peaky46. I'm gonna put all the names below, so you'll be able to know how they're spelled and everything. He does a lot of loco running videos and loco review videos, and every now and then he does an update video as well. He's a good guy. He sent me an email a little while ago, so we did a little bit of chatting and so on. But yeah, go and check out his channel as well. It's a great channel. I really like watching it. Just he's a lot of trains running, quite a few GWR models, so that suits me quite well. But he does quite a lot of other stuff as well, so go and check out his channel. Next one is Dicko6833. He's quite a new channel. He's got a new layout, and he is just doing layout updates at the moment, a couple of reviews and so on. Go and check him out. He's quite, as I said, a new guy, new layouts, and I know he really appreciate more subscribers, so please go and check out him. Again, I'll put his name on the screen somewhere so you can go and read that. British Railways 63601. To find him, you search for BR63601. And again, he's the same as most guys. He's got layout and he does reviews, a couple of real life railways. Again, he's got a great channel. He's got a great layout as well. Sort of in between layouts. Well, not really in between. If you go and check out his channel, you'll find out for yourself. So really recommend him. Railway Modeler Oz. He does N gauge, double O gauge, and also does reviews. Now, I believe he is from Australia, hence the Oz bit. Might have got that wrong. He might be Australian or he's from Australia, something like that. So go and check out his channel. He's got a really nice layout, actually, the double gauge. I really like the look of it. It's got different heights, different levels, great scenery going on. So yeah, really go and check that out. And next one is Brazil 2044. Again, he's got his layout. He's a lot of days out and real life railways and quite a lot of reviews of locos and stuff. Again, he's a great guy. Great channel, and you just go and check him out and you'll see what I mean. TrainsMad12, same as most, but I'm going to keep saying this, layouts and running at 00 gauge. Yeah, again, I like watching his videos, so just go and check him out. Five Elms, he has got a full DCC layout controlled by a computer. He's got monitors on the screen with all the track plans, so you can click to change points and so on. He's got a really big layout actually and it looks really good. So once again, please go and check out his channel, especially if you're after DCC. Modl Train Mania 123, once again, he's got a layout, 00 gauge, really nice guy. He's got up some great videos. I really just like enjoyed watching his videos as well, so go and check him out. Reptile Lover 911, now he is again, layouts and reviews, but he specializes in N-gauge. So if you want to check out someone else doing N-gauge reviews, then go and check out his channel. He's been subscribing to me for quite a while. He comments on most of my videos as well. So that's really nice. So thank you very much for that. But yeah, if you're interested in N-gauge, go and check out him. MACR Web, or MACR Web, as I like to think of it. I don't know if that's what he calls it as well. Again, he's got a very big layout upstairs in his loft, and he does real life. His layout, the last video I saw was the track plan was down, and he was starting to move on to scenery and so on. So please go and check out his channel. And yeah, I believe that's all of the model railway related channels. A few others that I like to watch is Public Prank. Quite obvious, they do pranks in the public. It's an American guy, but yeah, he puts out quite a few videos just of doing pranks and stuff. Some of them quite funny, some of them are really good. Just go and check him out for something slightly different. So I'm running up my list to find the other two. There they are. Head Squeeze, Head Squeeze. That's sort of like a Q&A knowledge kind of thing. It's got James May in it. He's one of the guys who started, I believe. They started about a year and a half ago, and they've got massive really quickly. Basically, you send them in a question to anything, and they will answer it. I think they're currently doing a space week. Now, when this video goes out, they may have just finished the space week, but they do it live experiments. They answer questions. They solve riddles. They'll literally do anything. You just send them an email, and if they, well, they may not choose to answer your question, but they may do, so you never know. You might get on there. Final guy is Devin Supertramp. Now he does short videos, short advertising videos, just videos of what he does loads of things. He did a massive rope swing, I mean like 50-foot rope swing. He does a lot of just action-packed videos. He also does a lot of advertising videos for video games. I think he did one for Halo 4, for energy drink companies, for sodas and things of that sort of companies, clothing companies, and he does those little videos. It's about 10 minutes long. Great videos, great music. He's a really good director and editor. So yeah, really recommend going to watch him. So I believe that is everybody. That's everyone that I've chosen to do this little channel review on. Once again, if you have a problem with me using your name, please send me a message and I will get the video down as quickly as I can, edit it, and then re-upload it to hopefully keep you all happy. But I do hope all you guys are going to keep your channels going, keep them growing. I do enjoy watching your videos, even if I don't comment on all of them. I do generally watch them all. Just to see how you're going. It, as well as that, it gives me hints, tips, ideas, and little things that I can use on my layout. Maybe it gives me a bit of inspiration and I go and do something, and then I might feedback onto my channel. And if I ever do that, I do generally try and give credit to someone else if I don't know, I took the idea of this track plan from this guy and then changed it. I will always try and do that just to, you know, give you all some more advertising, and hopefully everyone's channel can build. So yeah, hope all your channels will keep building. I hope you keep watching my channel as well. Just to say to everyone else, if you want to be mentioned in the channel review, then please drop a link below. Now, I'm not sure, I might be doing single channel reviews. I might start doing big group ones, but I've realised that something I can do while I'm at uni is do channel reviews, because I don't need to take videos of my layout or anything. I can use your channel as the background and talk about it, show people stuff. I know, apologies, I just cannot remember who it was. There's someone else on YouTube who's doing that. It might be PeakyFox60. Peaky4060, it might be you doing it. Basically, he's taken the channels, he's looked at statistics and things like that, and then there's a little review and then a bit more comment. So I might start doing something similar to that, you know, a bit more in depth. So if you want that to happen, then please drop a link, drop a comment below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And if I decide to do one and I want to use your channel, I'll send you an email about it, and you can say yes or no, so that's absolutely fine. So this is video... review engage double engage 4. This is video 4. I've still got to make my 400 subscriber special video. No idea. I don't know what to do it on. I know it sounds stupid. I will think of something. I will do something. But we'll see how it goes. It might end up being a 450 subscriber video, because I'm now closer to 450 than 400. But if that's the case, I'll put out a video to tell you that, so you know what's happening and it's all good. So thanks for watching. If you have any comments, leave them below. I'll go back to you as soon as I can.